did his own thing. When you're a gay kid growing up in Salina, Kansas in the 1970s, you don't really have a roadmap. So I just did what felt natural. For me, clothes and getting dressed was always a defense mechanism. I honestly believe that people respond to me because I've always been true to myself. I've always been authentic. I've been authentically me. And it's the only thing I know how to do.